Hi guys, welcome to another LEGO Winter Village update. As you can see, there have been a lot of changes since the last one. Biggest reason is, well, my boyfriend and I were basically not satisfied with the current setup, so we decided to basically start over. So we cleared the entire table and then rearranged the train tracks. We got everything out and placed it in again. So there have been a lot of changes, actually, more than we anticipated on. So let's just start a tour with this update. Okay, so to start at the front of this thing, what is new? Well, we have Doctor Who over here. Doctor Who fans will remember the last time the Doctor fought a Dalek in Christmas time, because that was in a town called Christmas. I thought it would be a nice addition to just add some stuff that is not originally, well, from the Winter Village sets. We have a girl playing with snowmen over here. We have an ice skating rink, of course. And behind there is someone just selling some pastries and stuff, because who doesn't like some warm bread or warm pie during Christmas? So I thought that worked out pretty well. Okay, so all the way in the back here, we have the toy store, which is an official winter set, and of course we needed that. We actually lifted some sets up this time, just to give it some more dimension. I mean, otherwise it would be a little bit flat, so we decided just to lift some stuff up and just create a bit more dynamic in there. You can't really see it well, but right over here, that is Darth Maul in a Christmas suit. I picked it up on Dutch Comic Con this year, and I just think he looks awesome, so yeah, he should be in there. In front of the toy shop is a kid playing with a robot that he maybe just got or bought. And the Joker playing with another toy, and I thought that was kind of fitting. And then all the way in the back there you have Arkham Asylum, and well, it's not an official winter set, it was in my last setup though. And I just thought it would be fun to just add some stuff that is not really the Winter Village stuff, like I said before. And I thought this works nicely, because there's like some snow on the roof and stuff, so yeah, why not? I think it works. Okay, so over here in the center of the village, we have, well, behind the Doctor and the Dalek fighting, we have the big Christmas tree, because no Winter Village is complete without a Christmas tree. Of course, there's a lot of presents underneath it, because it's Christmas. Then in front of that, we have some kids meeting Santa Claus. I thought that would be a fun addition, just some seat. You don't see that a lot at malls in America, you don't see that in the Netherlands, because here we have Sinterklaas, who actually arrived already. Basically the Dutch version of Santa Claus. And all the way in the back we have the Coca-Cola Christmas truck, because, you know, holidays are coming, and for me it's just not Christmas until I've seen that Coca-Cola commercial. So I thought it would be fun to make that truck, so I did. There's actually a video of that me reviewing that. I also made some instructions. You can download them for free. They're in the description below this video if you're interested. So you can check that out. And then right over here we have Santa's workshop. Well, Santa needs to make his noise somewhere, so we thought it would be fun to make it over here. So yeah, you can see the assembly line with some elves working on that. This is also a thing we raised, because we thought that would be fun. And actually next to that is a pen with a reindeer, because, you know, those have to stay somewhere too when they're not working. And I actually gave this reindeer a red nose, because Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. So the Mrs. Claus is coming over with some cookies. There's an elf taking care of the reindeer, and I just thought it would be a fun setup. On the other side of Santa's workshop, we actually have Santa flying in. So, you know, what Christmas is Santa Claus arriving, bringing presents and stuff. And we all know he flies with his sled with reindeer in front of it. And I actually thought it would be fun to make him actually fly. So, he actually flies into town now. And then all the way in the front, we couldn't leave it out, is of course the Winter Village station. Because, you know, if you have a train, then you need a Winter Village station. So that is exactly what we bought, and it's in here now. And I think it looks really good, actually. I think it works fine. So I thought it would be fun to show you guys around. At night we can actually put some lights on. You've probably seen some cables running around town. That is correct. Those are for the lights. And we actually made it possible for the train to drag around a camera. So you actually can see, well, you get a little tour of the city. at night, and you can see all the lights, you can see that the Coca-Cola truck is lit, the houses are lit. So yeah, we actually put some effort in there and I think it looks cool. If you like this video, then please like it, and if you don't want to miss anything else, subscribe. I'm gonna do a Winter Village update really soon, so stay tuned and you will see some other updates. There's another mug coming along soon, so yeah, stay tuned, and guys, I'll see you soon.